the corner of the bed, in a small bedroom in Montreal. Blonde curly hair has between her knees with her head held down. She hasn't said a word this morning, I don't understand. So